Hello friends, last time I explained linear programming problem structure, in which I explained that first of all we have to maximize our objective function. When there are lots of conditions, we convert our business problem in mathematical equations to solve linear programming problem. And there are two methods for solving linear programming problem. One is simplex method and other is graphic method. Today we will solve linear programming problem with graphic method. Here we are given z is equal to 3x1 plus 4x2 subject to the constraints 4x1 plus 2x2 less than equal to 80, 3x1 plus 5x2 less than equal to 180, where x1 and x2 is equal to and more than 0. So these are the conditions. First of all, we draw this condition on the graph paper. X1 plus 2x2 is equal to 80. We will make a table and x1, x2 will write in it. If x1 0 and we will put this 0 value in it, for 0 plus 2x2 is equal to 80. This is a 0 and 2x2 is equal to 80. x2 80 divided 2, this is a 40. Now we will write 0 to x2 and we will calculate the value of x1. For x1 and on this we will write 0. 2 0 is equal to 80. For x1 plus 0, this is 80, and 4x1 80, and x1's value is 80 divided by 4, sorry, it is 20, and we will write 20 here. Like this, we will calculate next table x1 and x2 taking this equation 3x1 plus 5x2 is equal to 180. First we suppose x1 is equal to 0, 3 is equal to 0 plus 5x2 180. This is 0, 5x2 180, and x2 is equal to 5. 180 divided by 5, 3 and 6, 36. And if we take x2 as a 0, 3x1 plus 5, there is a 0, 180, and 3x1 plus 0, 180, and x1 is equal to 118, x1's value is 60. Here is 60. Now we will draw this points on a graph paper. Take the graph paper and we will write here. This is 0, this is x1 plus, this is minus x1, this is x2, and this is x2 plus, this is a minus. Now our equation is 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 and 60. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. So first of all, if x is 0 and x2 is 40, this point 0, 40. If x2 is 0, if x1 is 20 and x2 is 0, this is the first point. And next point is, if x1 if x1 is 0 and x2 is 36, this is a point. This is 35 and this is 36. And if x1 is 60, this is a 0, 36 and 60. X1 is a 60 and x2 is a 0. This is a point. Now this is the next point. Our 4x1 plus 2x2 less than equal to 80. This is less than 80. Yeah, it means our solution is here. And 3x1 plus 5x2 is equal to less than 180. So our solution is also here. And our feasible solution is there. This is a feasible reason which accepts both the conditions. Both three conditions this feasible reason accepts. Now they are 1, 1, 2, 3, 4 points of this. We can calculate this point. We have to calculate. If we write 4x 1 plus 2x 2 is equal to 80 and 3x 1 plus 5x 2 1, we have two values of x1 x2 which we calculated solving this equation. So its value is approximate 3 and 34. This and this are our corner points of feasible reason. Now we take the test of our objective function by taking these corner points and check which is the best solutions of x and x2's value. If we you put this is a test. If we take x and x2, x1, x2, x1, x2 as 0, 0 and put it in 3, 0 plus 4 is equal to 0. This is 0. If x1, x2's value will be 20, 0, and we will put it in Z's objective function 3, 0, 4, 3, 20, 4, 0. This is 60. If x value is 334, put it in Z, 3 into 3 plus 4 into 34. This is 36. 145. And if we will write 036, 036 in Z's x1 and x2's value, value must be 334.